Hello, digital card fighters. This is Kyle D, better known as Ride My Avatar, bringing you Card Fight Vanguard Zero news. So, today's news relates to the product stream that happened last night. So, first off, we have the announcement of the new arc. We are in the Link Joker arc. Panic, everybody. Panic, everybody. Locke is coming. Well, with that, we have the first booster will contain Beast Deities, which is Nova Grapplers. Blaster Blade Liberator, which will be Liberators for Gold Paladins. And then Eradicator Dragonic Descendant, which will be the Narukami of the clan. Then they also said feature cards for Oracle Queen Himiko got announced. So we have Genesis coming. It didn't specify if this is an event or is it part of the booster. I think it's part of the booster, but I could be completely wrong, which is really nice. Next up, we also have the new medals coming in. So if you buy any of the packs for team previous sets for Team Q4 or Rivals, you'll get medals. So every time you open a pack, after 50, you can get a triple R, and after 15 medals, you get a double R. Not bad. Great rewards for having to go climb backwards to get new, to maybe get some support for your newer decks. Very interesting. There is changes coming, which I need to explain in the next part of it. So you're gonna experience on the screen here is the extent that we're having. So this will lead into April, I think. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, which is April. We're going to be in this Link Joker arc, so expect reverse units, spectate everything coming that we're going to be seeing related to Locke, to the reverse, to Glendios being the end of it, all that. Clan events haven't been announced, what they're going to get. Now let's go over what changes they brought to the table. So major changes right now is the PG has a change. So with it, during this morning stream, it says that Sentinels will only activate if you were to lose the attack. So if you get hit with crit with 3 damage and you're at 2, your PG won't proc. You will go straight to 5. So I don't know how I feel about that. It should have just given us the choice, because now we have something different coming in with Soul Change. So now, instead of dealing with one card picks, now you have completely, instead of being the two bottom soul charge units, now we can pick our soul charge units. So now you can keep the deck, your soul, how you want it. And now you don't have to worry about your ride chains going anywhere or anything like that when you soul blast them, which is good because that's needed for this kind of game, is manipulation and understanding of what you're going to be doing. Some major issues I probably are going to express is the PG might be hindrance. It definitely it helps for limit break, because now you can't just damage an item with MLB. This is more of a hit to MLB, I think. But at the same time, I just don't see any benefit in this. They should have just let us choose the PG. But they're also we also are getting new PGs related to clans. So that's going to be very interesting. And thank you guys for sticking around. I hope to catch you in the next one. And remember, like, comment, subscribe. And this is Kyle D signing off.